You shouldn't be hiding your whatchamacallit. If you're gonna, if you got that much to hide, don't jump into the public arena. This shit ain't for everybody, I tell you that.
I know doxing is supposed to be this big taboo. I personally have been doxed to such an extent that at this point in my life, I am undoxable, to where I don't have pity for anyone who's been doxed, because I was doxed to such an extent starting back in, I guess, the year 2012, when I left the adult entertainment industry, that I was almost pushed to suicide. Okay, I know what real doxing is, and the little piddly crap that I see it going on in the IRL community, for the most part, it's just a bunch of people who think that they can do whatever they want and not take accountability for it. I think if the moment you decide to do IRL, you should be okay with your real name being out there. Don't do IRL if you don't feel secure in where you live, if people find out where you live. Or just don't engage in activity that could potentially draw so much hate against you that you're afraid for your life. You know, you gotta think before you act, and that seems to be what a lot of people don't want to do. But I'm a different kind of person. I am not the person to approach to be like, oh, poor person got doxed, boo-hoo. No, I don't feel sorry for you if you do, because what happened to me?